Well, tonight, police are investigating after a pontoon boat reportedly crashed into a paddleboarder on Lake Winnipesaukee. State police say a woman from New York was hit while the boat operator was trying to dock around 2 this afternoon. The paddleboarder was taken to the hospital. Investigators say impairment does not appear to be a factor here.